my 1952 record player, which I turned into a vertical lathe for painting stripes on glass things I get from the dollar store. Heck of a lot of fun.